here on WWE Main Event.
A lot of excitement
right now in the women's division. For the first time since mid-April, the boss, Sasha Banks, is in action. Coming up next against Summer Rae here on Main Event. Main Event, Tom Phillips with Jerry the King Lawler.
Look at this.
We've got a surprise guest on commentary.
Surprise guest? Like you didn't have a chair ready for me? That kind of surprise?
How you doing, man?
TP, what's up?
And we're back here last week. What brings you back?
I really missed our close friendship that we endured with the King and whatever your name is.
Thanks.
Guys, I had such a blast last time. Thanks for having me again.
Well, this is going to be even more of a blast. Look at these look at these two opponents we have.
We're going to have some fun.
I just see one, King.
The following contest is a women's division match. Scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Raleigh, North Carolina, Summer Rae.
See, Adolph, I have both my contacts in one eye, so I see two right now.
Summer Rae getting ready here, Dolph. It's time for a main event here on Main Event.
I'm so excited for the main event of Main Event. I was here last time. You guys were such gracious hosts. We had a blast. I thought that was a great match that we saw. Thank you for having me. I'm done being nice. Back to regular life.
You're going to be mean now the rest
yes.
of the time?
Whoa.
Summer Rae, one of the many members of the WWE Women's Division, are all trying to make an impact with this brand extension coming
Absolutely.
Up.
Absolutely, that's huge for everybody involved. I just sometimes wonder if Summer, if she remembers me, you know?
She might.
The brand extension is coming, and I couldn't be more excited because this means it's my time. It's opportunity. I mean, it's a new era in the WWE.
Error.
And the question that everyone wants to know, and that's on social media, and that's on most major media outlets, is where is Summer Rae gonna end up?
That's the question on everyone's mind.
I mean, is it going to be summertime on Raw?
Oh.
Or is it going to get hot on SmackDown? Because you know it's always hot when summer's around. That's right. And, you know, I just...
Is Mark Harmon coming out?
Dolph, tell me you didn't write her material.
King?
And her opponent from Boston, Massachusetts, Sasha Banks!
And Dolph, you'll find you get interrupted a lot out here.
Yeah, I'm okay with that sometimes.
The boss is back!
Legit, bro.
Summer, shut up!
Whoa! King, can you say that on TV?
Nobody cares about where you're going to end up.
Wow.
You know, ever since WrestleMania, a lot of things have changed. And all I hear about is Dana Brooke, Natalya, Charlotte, and even you.
Zach.
Oh.
But it seems to me that people are forgetting who the boss is of this women's division.
Dang.
Oh, wow, wow, wow. I'm Sasha Banks. Oh my gosh. Poor me. Everyone forgot about me. I had a great opportunity and I blew it. Do you know what I would do with a triple threat match at WrestleMania against Charlotte and Becky? Honey, I would walk out of there as the women's champion.
You? Summer, please. You could never hold the women's championship. A matter of fact, you can't even hold my mic.
Ow. She got it! She was holding it! She was holding King! You saw it! She held it!
Just for a second, doesn't matter! Sasha Banks!
This is my drop.
Did she win?
Well, the match hasn't started yet.
Yeah, but... Oh, okay, I see. Crowd definitely behind Sasha.
Are you okay?
You're firing on all cylinders here, Dolph.
Ring the bell.
There's the bell, and our main event is underway here. Sasha Banks going right after Summer Rae. It was actually the night after WrestleMania. It was kind of deja vu. Summer Rae came out. She was talking a lot of trash about Sasha Banks. And then, well, what you're seeing right now kind of happened.
She's not putting her money where her mouth is on this one.
Our featured contest here on WWE Main Event, Sasha Banks, her first time in the ring since mid-April, going up against Summer Rae here, and Luka's back joining us here on Commentary King.
I love it.
It's great
Dolph Ziggler's back.
Former World Heavyweight Champion Dolph Ziggler back with us.
Wow, former World Heavyweight Champion. You remember that, DP? We had some good times.
Two times.
Hey, who's counting?
Mr. Money in the Bank.
Yeah, that's true. Changed my career.
Gonna change somebody's career 2 weeks from Sunday.
Absolutely.
Once in a lifetime opportunity, but right now Summer Rae trying to turn things around.
Dangerous area out here.
Yes, it is.
Someone's gonna fall down at some point.
Oh.
Wow! Oh man!
Oh, right to the post.
It looked like Sasha Banks had control there for a second, but out there on that apron, you can never tell what's gonna happen. Make one misstep, you fall, smash your face.
Summer, let's take one more look at this kick.
Yeah.
And then watch the result of the
mouth. Right into the post. She might need a grill to go along with the, the finger.
With the chains. And the rings. Got the whole bit. Now Summer Rae back into the ring. Cover. And Sasha Banks at it, too.
I'm surprised she got back in the ring.
You wondered if Summer Rae remembers you. Do you remember Summer Rae?
That's a good point.
Is that when I had the black hair or the long hair or the pink tights or the...
You referred to her as the previously enjoyed Summer Rae.
Yes. that was under my breath, King, and it was not on camera. But also, I just saw those dancer's legs going to use here, stroking out Sasha Banks in the corner. I mean, she's a formidable opponent, whether you're me or Sasha Banks here on Main Event.
How is Summer Rae saving your phone?
It's an emoji.
Cover.
Two of them.
Hook to the leg and the kick out. Summer Rae was speculating the brand extension coming July 19th. SmackDown's going live.
King, you ever been in this position before?
I wish, but no, I haven't.
Oh, gosh. What do you think, Dolph? There are a lot of media outlets looking to see where Summer Rae's going.
Honestly, the media outlets, close call there. Actually, media outlets are covering every aspect of this brand extension because they want to see who's going to go where, what night to tune in to see their actual special favorites that are branded to either Monday Night Raw or SmackDown. And I'm excited to see where everybody's going. I guess if I'm looking forward to everybody.
Shoulders down again here on Summer.
Keeping the legs locked, King. That's the key.
It's an exciting time here in the WWE.
Get behind Sasha, throwing some blows here. Just enough to get free. Sometimes that's all you need, King.
Yep, you're right about that. Whoa, look out. Oh, no.
Sasha slowing down Summer Rae just for a moment. Look at Summer go.
It's a little crazy out there sometimes, TP.
As Summer Rae was saying earlier, she believes she would have capitalized on the triple threat match for the WWE Women's Championship at WrestleMania in lieu of Sasha.
Of course she does. She's probably one of the most confident. Oh.
Went to the well one too many times there, King. Oh. Confidence sometimes is key, though.
Yes, it's Sasha. Creates a little separation.
Double knees to the face.
Cover. Got one leg. No, a kick out.
It's been hard for me to kick out of that, King.
I'll bet.
Now Sasha Banks, big forearms there.
Unloading
Summer
on Summer. Oh. Supermodel kick, I think.
Summer Rae into the cover to put away Sasha Banks and a kick out.
Just for a second, she was posted on her toes, just like a good amateur background to cover for the pin. 2.5, not enough.
Tyler Breeze is going to be mad at you for the supermodel kick.
Is he really? Be mad at somebody else.
Uh-oh.
Whoop. Nobody home. Whoop, caught her.
Oh!
That knee right to the face!
Sasha believes she's the boss of the women's division.
More knees.
Double knees into the corner.
Knees are loaded.
Watch out. Uh-oh.
Ooh. Caught on the second turnbuckle.
Could be enough.
Summer Rae's got the cover. No.
These two women are really going
now
at it.
It's right back to those knees. They can catch it too. Wow! Solid DDT. Come on, hook the leg.
Cover.
This is huge.
Put this thing away now. Sasha Banks sticking around here in this match.
Neither one wanting to give up.
And look at Summer Rae. I think she may shed a tear here. She gets emotional really easy. You know that, Dolph. You remember that, right?
Like I said, in my phone, there's two emojis.
Now Sasha Banks back up to
talking
her.
Talking a little trash. Oh, the boss doesn't like that, TP.
Whoa,
going
for
Connor.
Going for another
kick. Going for another supermodel kick. Got her the long. This is, could be it. Double tap, TP.
Here is your winner by submission.
I've never been locked
Sasha
up Banks. So much that I had a tap out with both. You can have a safety word. What? I'll explain it to you when you're older, King. Wow.
Sasha back
in half.
Her first match back here at WWE since mid-April, Paul. Wow. She looked good.
I thought she looked great out there. Back and forth contest. Summer Rae, very formidable opponent. Looking toward the extension. But no, Banks, too much for
her.
At one point now, it looked like Summer Rae's... She thought she had the
that
win.
Was beautiful. Right on the head. I've seen people stay down for more than that.
Big DDT, yet Sasha Banks would find a way to stick around here in this matchup. Summer Rae got a little emotional down here in the stretch, King.
You'll talk trash to the boss and get away with it. Tried that kick again. Freeze will be even more mad. She didn't hit it.
Look at this.
Man, King.
Your body is not supposed to bend.
King, even with a swing at home, I wouldn't be able to do that. Wow.
The boss
is back.
The boss is back.
Legit, bro.
Right out of my mouth.
Got